What a beautiful Monday morning. Lovely bit of rain. What do you think, Nala? Shall we go out? So, plans today are, we've got two options. We can either go to Germany, which is pretty close, or we can go to Switzerland. I think we're going to go to Switzerland. We're looking at the route last night, it's a bit longer, but I left my pillow in an abandoned building there, so it's time to go back and get it. Fingers crossed it's still there. Anyway, let's go. Wee break from driving, we've seen a wee farm with some animals in, so we're going to go and see if we can pet them. So I know we said we're going to Switzerland, but we somehow got lost today and ended up in Germany. So for tonight, we're in this caravan park. What do you see? And then tomorrow, it's a 6-hour drive to where we need to be to find this pillow. So aye, let's hope it's still there. I can't go under there. So it's a pretty rubbish night, so we're just staying in the van tonight. We're not going out, are we? It's too wet. Aye. It's too wet, isn't it?
Yes.
Good morning, it has rained all last night. Look at the water there. Tell you one thing, I'm glad I wasn't in a tent last night. We would have been in a puddle. Anyway, back to the camper. Nala doesn't want to come out for obvious reasons. And it's a 6 hour drive to the hotel. So aye, let's do this. Hello. New country, Switzerland, come on! Well, here we are, back at the Belvedere. Just over a year since I last slept in that hotel. So the plan is just to wait till it gets a wee bit darker and see if I can get in again. Straight into the second floor, room on that side, and find my pillow. Whew, it's cold though, let's do this. Of course the front door's closed. It's not going to be that easy, is it? kind of getting there. So that was the window we got in last time, but it's bolted shut this time. New plan. So this is the room I slept in last time, and sadly the pillow is not here, so we're just going to get out of this building as quick as we can. Let's go. So that's the whirlwind I got for breaking into the Belvedere. Sadly, didn't find the pillow, but going to try again tomorrow morning. Good night. Oh, good morning. What a place to wake up to. Whew. So the plan is today we're going to head down to the Belvedere again. Get a nice coffee to wake up, and then I'm going to run in quickly again just to see if I can, in daylight, have a look, see if I can see my pillow. And if it's not there, then it's a lost cause. Anyway, let's do this. Just going to blitz through the hotel really quickly. See if we can see the pillow. It'll be a bit easier because it's daylight outside. I'll be able to have my torch on, so fingers crossed I actually find it. Follow me. The wine cellar. Should have been raided a long time ago. Now the room I stayed in was along there, but I'm checking them all. And this is why me and Ricky stayed here last time, because we came in, chilled for a wee bit, and all the beds were still made. And now in the middle of winter, you're not going to turn down a warm bed, are you? No siree. Look at this. Don't know what that is, but some sort of... It's got electric coils in it. And a button there. Old school. But the thing is, right, and the strange thing is, last time we were here, this wasn't on the table. Then see the world. So I'm going to Google that and see if maybe we could track my pillow. Seen enough. Pillow's not here. Abort mission. See you later, Johnny. Well, sadly couldn't find the pillow. We've got one clue where it is. In the room where me and Ricky were staying, on the table there's letters and it says Van See the World. So we're going to go back to the car, Google it. Hopefully it's just been someone else travelling and they picked up. Nice wee souvenir for them. But I'm going to hunt them down and get my pillow back. Anyway, let's go. So we've not actually recorded much today, but we drove into France. So this is Nala's 16th country she's in, and then we found this beautiful place to park the van and just go for a swim. I'll show you a bit more after. At the minute I'm swimming with koi poos. I'm so excited. Right, I've had enough swimming after koi poos for one night. I'm gonna get out and I'm going to show you where I'm camping. Let's get here. So here is our campsite tonight. Camping chair, got the wee fire out, the speaker. Let's have a wee look around here. Gorgeous. Now a wee quick peek inside. Dun, 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 dun.